Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Plaza is proud to present...